Lahontan cutthroat trout, which is the state fish for Nevada, has existed in the Pyramid Lake Truckee River Basin since the end of the last ice age nearly 10,000 years ago. This was once the largest inland trout fishery in the world up until the 1930s, when for multiple reasons, the population all but disappeared from this system. Ever since the discovery of the Pilot Peak strain of Lahontan cutthroat trout by biologist Bob Banky in the late 70s, we realized we had a very significant conservation opportunity. Since 1995, we've been developing a conservation broodstock of the Pilot Peak strain at Lahontan National Fish Hatchery Complex. And in 2006, in partnership with the Pyramid Lake Paiute Tribe, we stocked the Pilot Peak strain back into its home waters in the lake. It took several years for the fish to mature in the lake, but in 2014, we documented the first migration and reproduction of this fish in the lower Truckee River for the first time in 80 years.
The most important thing is the fish, you know, to the people. That's how our people used to live off the kiwis and the trout and the other animals around here. From this fish being in here, we have revenues of, you know, over $1 million coming to the tribe, and that goes to our social programs and our police and everyone that tribe supports.
Being able to help this fish migrate even further up the river this year gives us the opportunity to learn about their reproductive behavior and how they'll use this system in the future.
So about 6 years ago, we were catching fish that were a big one. Was a 10 pounder was considered a big one. And then just recently, you know, these Pilot Peak strains started thriving and we started to catch these bigger fish and they just kept getting bigger. So the sky's the limit, really. We don't know how big these fish are gonna get.
This is really a remarkable conservation story. Having the opportunity to restore this fish population to its home waters in Pyramid Lake is important for the state of Nevada, is important for the Pyramid Lake Paiute Tribe, for anglers, and has been the most rewarding part of my 25-year career.
It's really become a destination fishery, and it's good to see in the health and to see people taking care of the fish, releasing the fish. It's just a blast. These fish are awesome to catch. Maybe one day we'll see them spawning again up the headwaters of Lake Tahoe.